My mother's closeness to the earth used to make me feel poor. I aspired to a glossier way of life, filled with elegant artifice and synthetic sophistication. I learned to play capitalism to fund my new world. I succeeded and it was beautiful. When I was little, I used to ask my mother if God was real. She answered that God was in every tree and flower and ray of light and drop of water, and in all of us. We were all one, connected, she said. Hippie shit, I thought.